place.
This discussion about Lucas is far from being over.
Maybe you should come pay him a visit before you jump to conclusions about his welfare. But then we both know that this isn't about Lucas, is it? You just don't like the fact that I got married. I'm sure everything would have been just fine if I'd been a good little ex-wife and I've crawled off into a corner somewhere and I spent all of my time thinking about all of the things that I did wrong. You know, the amazing thing is that if it weren't for Stefan, I probably would have done just that.
You didn't have to marry him, you know.
Why? Because you disapprove?
Oh, it wasn't just me. Luke's warned you about that man more times than anybody can count.
Well, you know, my brother talks a good game, but where was he when I needed him?
Don't rewrite history. He was there. You just didn't want to hear what he had to say. And the bottom line is you acted impulsively and destructively. And I'm not going to stand here while my son gets caught in the fallout.
Lucas will be just fine. Worry about your own happiness.
Thanks, but that's something he won't have to worry about as long as I'm around.